The crowd arrived early for the historic event and quickly filled the school gym. The politically connected, just plain folks, and even some young ones, too. The senator's sister, Thelma, one of the first to arrive.
It was a strange feeling when it first got announced because, and I don't know where the thought came from, but it was almost for me like the heart of New Mexico just stood still for a minute.
At 3:48, the senator's modest motorcade arrived, and after the applause died down, he set about the business at hand.
Anyway, the time is now to tell you about what's really happened, okay?
Surrounded by members of his large extended family, Domenici expressed thanks to those who helped him through the years here in New Mexico and also on Capitol Hill.
I cannot imagine having spent my life doing anything more important or rewarding than working with New Mexicans to help New Mexicans. What a wonderful thing to know that you have done, and what a wonderful thing to contemplate that is now a lifelong ambition completed.
The senator then told the throng his medical condition made it unfair for him to seek a seventh term. He promised an exciting 15 months before his final farewell and asked for others to join him in his new fight.
We work hard enough, we may be able to find a way to cure people with diseases of the brain in the future. That would be truly a wonderful thing, wouldn't it? Thank you all very much.